I'm sorry, I just can't go through with this. I'm sorry.
Okay, how you doing out there? I want to just take a second. There's going to be an intermission, a 10-minute intermission after this piece. And I'd like to just say thanks to Bill Orcott for and the people who got the grant for the lines. It's been a lot of fun. I don't know if fun was covered in the grant. Okay, and also I'd like to thank the people, the nice ladies and gentlemen down at Turkey Point and the projectionists for making it possible tonight for us to bring you, for the first time and perhaps the last, a nuclear-powered milk box performance, okay?
Give me the afternoon. In Gaddafi's wardrobe and I'll come out looking like Simon Bolivar. Give me a little American girl and I'll make of her a queen for the third world. Hey you! Dance with the gringo, gringo boy. We wanna watch you. Come on now, dance with the gringo, gringo boy. And when you get through, well come sit down and help us drink our little lies by the bottle full. Meanwhile, the princess of the prairie, La Llanorita, in a simple dress, swings in her chinchorro with a baby at her breast. There's a wild cat purring, smoother than Sinatra. Whoa. Beautiful girl in a dental floss tango waiting through the trash. Heaven is a place of wings and harps and a girl I call me Negrita. How's your son? How's your dog? How's your daughter? How's your wife and your villa by the shores of Margarita? Meanwhile, the princess of the prairie, La Llanorita, in a simple dress, swings in her chinchorro with a baby at her breast. Yes, and I am far from home. Oh, and I know life is hard. Yes, and I can be so cold. And I can be so hard. Because now I am who they have. And now I am they have.
Here we go. Do why,
do why.
Fun. The police are right across the street.
Yeah,
I don't want to have them say something to us before we even get set up. I don't think we'll have a problem, but I have a friend who was playing on the street here about 2 months ago, and they told him to quit, so...
Just like that, just say, basically quit?
Well, I think he had amplified equipment set up, so...
There's always hope and charity.